As the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open.
Whoa. We got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that. We're preparing to engage. Over.
Put your hands up, boy.
Don't move a muscle.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a... Crap.
You're a shock.
As the mayor, I hereby declare the...
Yes! Punch!
Falcon punch! Oh, look, Penny.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
We got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that. We're preparing to engage. Over.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a... Crap. Wait.
No, Johnny! Officer down, repeat, officer down! No, Johnny! Officer down, repeat, officer down!
Sir, place your hands where I can-
Huh?
Bribery is a federal offense, sir. Sir, place your hands where I- Sir, place your hands where I can- Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you...
Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please, shut up.
Oh, I was just trying to have a conversation. Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please, shut up.
Oh, I just... Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this
one. Please, shut up.
Oh, I just... I gotta warn someone. Sir? You might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god. It's over 9?
Yeah.
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Oh, you.
Witness, please continue your testimony.
Okay. I was riding alongside my partner in the armored van, but suddenly, spotted a bag on the side of the road. We got out and eventually decided to throw the bag in with the others. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there.
Objection! So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct?
Is it not obvious?
Is it really that obvious? I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Well then, what are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Take that!
Is that the bag the defendant hid in?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. If the defendant really was hiding in this bag, then... How did you tie the knot from the outside of the bag?
What?
If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
But then, how did he do it?
It's simple. He didn't.
What are you saying?
I'm saying my client wasn't hiding in that bag at all. He was stuffed in there. By this very witness!
What?
As you can see by this doctor's analysis, the defendant had taken quite the beating. While he was in the bag, he was unconscious!
This is absurd.
The witness was attempting to dispose of the body. He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the others.
But why would he do that?
Why, to dispose of the body, of course. There were millions of bags of money in that bank, and the witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. But it's come back to haunt him now.
This can't be happening to me!
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. However, I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickman,
Welcome to the wall.
Some of the most cunning and
is Grigori. Yeah, you know new one, Henry? He's dead. Yes. Put him with others. Okay. All right, let's go. Have a good time.
Yeah?
Oh, Henry! Oh, how's it going?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm flying right now, actually. Where are you? The Wall. Yeah, I think I've heard of that place.
Actually, I'm pretty close. Yeah, I'm on a mission, but I should have some time to swing by. Yeah, just try to get outside and I'll.
Hey!
Where you going?
What? Hey, so, I see the wall. Oh, you're outside? Nice.
I think I see you. Yeah, there's a guard in the way. I got this. Yeah, it'll be just like the old times.
Yeah. Got him.
Wait. I got the perfect plan. This is the greatest plan. And there you go. Hey, I'm seeing a helipad up here. Could be a pretty good place to get picked up. Once I get close, though, they'll probably raise the alarm. Oh, yeah, they see me. I'm coming in, get ready.
Get him!